Uncorrected vision can create a number of problems for children, not only academically, but of course socially.
And that is why a comprehensive eye exam is so important for children. Early detection and treatment are key, as Fox 8's Maria Scali shows us in your child's health report.
Did you see that?
As children develop, they learn to see. While eye and vision problems in infants are rare, they occasionally happen. So it's important that early detection starts with the pediatrician.
We recommend every pediatrician to examine the babies as soon as they're born, and then a follow-up examination again by the pediatrician between 6 to 12 months of age.
Alicia Baird was concerned that her 18-month-old daughter Elizabeth had a problem with her eyes.
I had noticed quite early on that one eye was crossing sometimes.
Dr. Farouk Orge, chief of pediatric ophthalmology at UH Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital, says misalignment of the eyes is just one of the red flags that there could be a problem with a child's vision.
Some of the alarming signs, even at a very early age, could be red eyes, discharge from the eyes, a lot of itching. Misalignment of the eyes could be crossing in, drifting out, or drifting up. Droopy eyelid, severe light sensitivity. These are alarming signs that there can be something wrong with the child's eye and needs to be seen by a pediatric ophthalmologist. Good job.
Eye problems can run in the family, so if a parent had a vision problem at an early age, it's probably a good idea for their child to see the eye doctor.
So this is inside the eye right now.
Dr. Orge says the eye is very transparent and problems are generally easy to see.
Even if the child doesn't give us the cues of how much they can see, we can detect the exact amount for glasses. We can detect if they are aligned or using both eyes.
It was very fast. He got the information that he needed to be able to see that she can see everything okay and there's not any crossing.
Dr. Orge says the pediatrician should do a follow-up eye exam on a child between the ages of 18 months and 3 years old, and again before preschool. He says children actually develop their 20/20 vision by age 6. For your child's health, Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Cleveland.
Maria, thank you. Dr. Orge says this time of year it is a good idea for children to wear a wide-brimmed hat and sunglasses to protect their eyes from sun exposure. If you have a medical question about your child, let us know. Your concern may be addressed in a future Your Child's Health Report.